Hey, what's up, and welcome to another one of my videos. As you can tell by the title of the game we're testing today is Battlefield 5 on PC, running in Windows 10 Pro 64-bit, Intel Core i9-9900K processor, MSI 1080 Ti graphics card, 32 gigs of DDR4 RAM, an Aorus Ultra motherboard. I think that's about it. If you've watched my previous videos, these are three 27-inch screens which we're running the NVIDIA Surround on. So let's see how it runs. I'm going to fucking update again, goddammit. Installed like a 20 gig update. Okay. Before this. Now let's try it out. Alright, so. Got options, graphics. Here we go. Video. Okay, so we're going to go 5760 by 1080. Okay, so 760 by 1080 at 59.94 Hz. Oh, there we go. Okay, there's advanced. Okay, so DirectX 12 enabled, high dynamic range auto, resolution scale 200, frame rate limiter 200, feature frame rendering on, vertical sync on, GPU memory restriction off. Try turning that on. GPU memory restriction. Everything else isn't. So graphics quality is custom. Then there's ultra texture, ultra texture quality, ultra texture filtering, ultra lighting quality, ultra lighting effects. I'm sorry, ultra effects quality, ultra post process quality, ultra mesh quality, ultra terrain quality, ultra undergrowth quality. Anti-aliasing, post-processing, TAA high, ambient occlusion, HBAO, FX amount, ultra. So we're gonna... Okay. I'm taking... Seem the game froze. And it's using 8 gigs of RAM. Let's see. Wow. Okay, we're gonna kill it. Okay, so. We're killing the Battlefield 5. Okay. Try this again. Ready? If you've ever had a game do that. Alright. We'll try this again. Hopefully. Maybe we'll Oh, what killed it? Maybe that GPU memory usage thing, since it was the last thing on screen. Let's see. Video. No, I didn't. Okay, so we're gonna go 5760. 1080, and we're gonna go advanced dialing. Not touching any of that other shit, just applying it and seeing what it does. Okay. So right now, okay, so right now, the game's using 36% of my CPU. It's using a little over 9 gigs of RAM, so I wouldn't try doing this if your system only has 16. I mean, this would do over that, over half. Okay, so it's using 100% of my GPU, 93% of my 11 gigs of RAM that are on the video card. Oh, shit. Wow. I'm gonna, yeah, see, it's even running kind of choppy on the main screen. Let's go to, we'll try setting the graphics quality to high, perhaps, maybe. That'll, so if we go from ultra, well, custom to high. See, that looks a little better, so we swapped it back to high. Doesn't seem to be choppy anymore. Looking at the video, yeah. Okay. So it's still using 100% of my CPU, 93% of my GPU's memory. I'm sorry, 100% of my GPU and 93% of my GPU's memory. Only 20% of my, sorry, 34% of my CPU is in use right now with the system in this game, so. Let's see. Okay, multiplayer, conquest, yeah, I don't know if I'm feeling good about this game's performance, but we'll see. Yeah, so right now it's using a little over 5 gigs of RAM. Seems to be pretty stable now. Loading anyway. Taking a while to load this game, which normally when I just play it regular on one monitor doesn't take that long because it's on an NVMe hard drive. But let's see. Yes, we're just going to deploy. All right. Yeah, we're getting 30 frames. Not 26 right now. I mean, you can even look at the video, it's a little choppy, it sucks. So it's on a high. We're going to try turning it down to medium in a second. Ooh, damn, 27 frames. Across 327 inch monitors. This is terrible. You know what? I'm gonna... Hopefully this isn't one of those games where you have to restart the whole game for graphics settings to take effect. Let's see. Turn it medium. Okay. Alright, so now that we're on medium, we're getting 32. 32 frames. Hmm. So right now it's using 100% of my GPU, 81% of the memory on the GPU, 38% of my CPU, so. Yeah. Hide up in this attic and take the settings down some more. So video, and then go to advanced, try low, see what it does. Hit low, low. Yeah, it's roughly the same. Oh, never mind. We're getting 30, between 36 and 40 frames. So a little more tolerable. Yeah, I would never play with this many frames. This shit. The low is about 36. Yeah. Depressing, but anyway. That wasn't a lot of gameplay, but that's Battlefield 5 on Windows 10 Pro, 64-bit. So that answers the question, does it play? Yes. Does it play where you can actually play it? Hell no, I would never play it like that. Below 60 frames, hell no. back in this still. It really chugs on the... takes a while to back out of some of these menus. The new video surround I've noticed. But... thanks for watching my video. Thanks for the likes, subscribes, comments, everything. Always appreciate it. And, you know, kind of depressing that didn't perform better. The other Battlefields worked great with the videos. Around this one, not so much. So, as always, bye for now.